Hi, everyone, and welcome. Tim Kitrow with you and my good friend Brian Haley over here. Brian, that's a hell of a jacket you've got on.
Thanks, Tim. I bought this myself with the money I made selling Girl Scout cookies.
Nice. Well, I think we just missed the opening of the game here, Brian. Today's game, the San Diego Chargers take on the Atlanta Falcons. Nice try. And talk about the whole packet. This guy's a heck of a player. You can't teach a guy to run like that.
But you can teach a broadcaster to speak in vague, overused cliches.
And that's enough for the first down.
That was a big first down there. First and goal. Touchdown! I just spilled my coffee!
And with that, the score is 7-0. They'll make the tackle around the 22. First down. Let's see if they can get something going here. Gain of about 11 on the play. Second down. Firing!
First down.
Here's the pass. And they'll call that a 19-yard pickup on the play. Not too shabby. He unloads! And he catches it!
Bang, bang, boom! First down! First and goal in the red zone, Tim. And you can bet that defense is digging in.
Sorry, this is a no passing zone.
He didn't have a whole lot of options. The coverage was tight all around. He should have just thrown it away.
Throws.
Oh, sent to the dirt to eat some turf. Short yardage situation. The defense needs to shut him down here. And he goes down hard. Nice tackle.
And he really took a hit on that last play. That's a first down. Gutsy call there, and they pick up the first.
Yeah, Tim, I love that play calling there. Sometimes their offensive coordinator doesn't get enough credit.
The score is 14-0. And he breaks that tackle. They'll make the tackle around the 22. Now set. And he hauls that pass in. And he forces a fumble. Dropped on that one like it was the last piece of pizza. First down. And we have played one. The score is 14-0. The defense is heating up. Into coverage. He intercepts the pass.
And he is flattened into the turf.
Boy, you hate to cough up the interception just as you get a little momentum going.
That's how you keep the defense on their toes. Keep them guessing.
Second down. Firing. The score is 14-7.
Out of bounds he goes.
And he brings it all the way back to the 34. They'll line up over the ball. On the run. Nice 10-yard gain. Second down. Finds his man.
I love the smell of dirt in the morning.
Big play here, third down. Now scrambles. A 16-yard play there. They need a nice push from the offensive line here to pick up that first down. And they get the first down. Gutsy play call.
It is gutsy, Tim. You're darned if you do, you're darned if you don't. And all the armchair quarterbacks in the world are ready to jump all over you.
And with that, the score is 21-7. They'll make the tackle around the 22. And first down coming up. He's got a man. And that'll be a first down. Let's it rip.
I think someone just scored a touchdown. Here we go. Anything can happen here on a kickoff return. Let's see what this one brings up.
Now set. Nine-yard loss on the play. Sacked on the previous play. He's hobbling a bit now, Brian. And he picks up 25 very tough yards before being taken down. Third down. They line up over the ball. It's a loss of 12 yards.
Fourth down, they got nothing, Tim. They're sending out the punter. You know, the size of these punters compared to the other guys, I always thought they should put a matador outfit on them. Ah, perfect timing. The period ran out just as my attention span did. Tim, I gotta tell you a little secret here. Hands down, bar none, this stadium, best corn dogs in the NFL.
And he coughs up the ball. First down. Whoa!
Ah, nothing doing there. Incomplete.
It'll be second down. He unloads. And he picks up 6 yards. And that'll bring up third down. Firing!
This offense is making bacon. Look out! Here we go. First and goal in the red zone.
And that's the play they were looking for. There had been some questionable play calling earlier, but they just pulled a rabbit out of their heads with that one.
You couldn't have run that play any better if it was walked through at practice.
first down. A nice pickup of about 8 yards. And that'll bring up second down. Whoa. Now that's the way to move the ball. First down.
First and goal in the red zone, Tim. This is where you got to make it happen.
Gain of 2. The offense now ready. Watch out for the blitz.
Raise your arms, Bieberman!
Well, this is turning out to be a much closer game than I would have imagined. He'll make the tackle around the 23. First down.
Wow, reeled that one in nicely.
They pick up 2 yards. The offense gets set. Second down. A 13-yard gain. Third down. Let's it rip. Till they get the first down there. Hold everything. First and goal. The defense digs in. Pick up 6 yards. As the defense realigns itself, it's second and goal.
Kicks into the Motel 6. He goes.
And he brings that one all the way back to the 36-yard line. The offense now set. The ball pops loose. And somebody found themselves a free turkey dinner.
I love finding things. Last week, I found a Reuben sandwich on the train. The thing was barely even touched.
Nothing doing there.
Second and goal. This is a great position for the offense. You can really do anything you want here.
Crunching tackle, he goes down. Third and goal. You come all the way downfield. You want to punch it in right here. The ball is loose. As we go to the fourth quarter, we are all tied up here, Brian. What a game so far. And out comes the kicker to try to split the uprights here on fourth down. Good. Put 3 points on the board.
Up, up, and a tray.
Neither team able to really take the upper hand in this game, Brian.
Yeah, they seem very evenly matched thus far.
You wouldn't say thus.
I wouldn't, but you wrote it for me, so that's how I said it, Tim. First down.
Brian, first and goal. If you're on defense, what's running through your mind right now?
What? Am I supposed to be in?
No, no. Hypothetically speaking. So it's second and goal as they line up over the ball. pickup of about 12 on the play. They'd like to punch it in and not have to settle for just a field goal here. And I'll call that an 8-yard gain. So they'll try for three here after getting shut down on third down. It's up, and it's good. Boy, you gotta love the energy in this stadium right now, Brian. Where'd the grind go? First down. Let's see if they can get something going here. First down. A big first down pass there. Not bad coverage either. That was a tough catch. Intercepted.
Turf. It's what's for dinner.
You throw the ball to someone on the other team, Tim, 9 times out of 10, they're going to intercept it. Incomplete.
And that'll bring up second down. Zips it in. They get 21 yards on the play. Third down. They had a few chances. Now they have to convert here to stay alive. They get 3 yards on the play.
This looks like either a child in a football uniform or they're going to attempt a field goal. That one's good. Three is better than nothing.
Both teams looking for the big play to seize the momentum and move ahead. Now set. Now fire. First down. And a great opportunity for them here. First and goal. It's a foot race now. Just about 12 yards there.
Here, I think they're either going to kick it or fake it, but I don't think they'll do both. That ball went right where he wanted it to, through the uprights. It's a great day for football.
This one isn't over yet. We have overtime.
You want this? Come and get it.
And they'll make that tackle right around the 33-yard line. First down. Into heavy coverage. Nice 19-yard gain. And that'll bring up second down. He's got a man.
Get her done. First down.
Firing. That's a gain of 23. They're on the move. And here we go, second down. Now on the run. What a game so far.
I like blimps.
They'll make that tackle around the 29-yard line. They'll line up over the ball. And he loses about 5 yards there. Second down. They line up over the ball.
That's going to be an incomplete.
Well, he may have rushed that throw here in some footsteps. Third down. He goes down for a loss of about three. And the coach is either going to be a hero or a goat after this one. Fourth and going for it. That'll be a first down. Beautiful catch. Touchdown. That was huge. We have a tie game, and we're going to overtime.
Here we go. Out of bounds he goes.
And they'll get the ball at the 26. And first down coming up. He lets it rip. And that's enough for the first down. It's time for a big goal line stance for the D. This is where they earn their paycheck, Brian. A 22-yard gain. The offense now ready. Watch out for the blitz. Touchdown, Atlanta.
I love kick returns. Let's play some football.
They'll make that tackle around the 27-yard line. Now set. Finds his man.
Nice little flick there. Move the sticks. Like grandma at the slot machine, they're just going to keep hitting him till they win. It's fumbled.
Fumble on the play. In a third down situation here. They're going backwards with a loss of eight on that play. It's first and a mile. Knocked back for a loss of 10. That hurts. Here's the field goal team. And he makes the field goal. So nice job there by the kicker and the special teams to put points on the board.
Well, you always want a shot at the end zone when you get down there, but in the end, it was not to be. At least they didn't come away empty-handed.
And so the game comes to an end. The Atlanta Falcons win the game.
This is Brian Haley, off if not needed.